here we have to solve the equation. First of all, we will write a is equal to 4, b is equal to minus 8, and c is equal to 7. So we can write that our quadratic formula x is equal to minus into minus 8 plus minus under root minus 8 square minus 4 into 4 into 7 divided by 2 into 4. So we have x is equal to 8 plus minus under root 64 minus 112 divided by 8. So we have x is equal to 8 plus minus under root minus 48 divided by 8. So we write x is equal to 8 plus minus 4i under root 3 divided by 2. So we have x is equal to 2 minus I divided by under root 3 divided by 2. That is our solution.